Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and with me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. In our game today, West Ham United against Leicester City. So what do you make of today's matchup, Alan?
Well, they are two evenly matched teams, no doubt about it. So often in these circumstances, it's which player, which side can produce a little bit of magic, create that chance.
Our referee is Derek Milborough. Well, we're underway here. Gets his foot in the way. Jose Fonte. Abeloa. Mark Noble. Stepped in to stop the pass. Chance for West Ham. Challenges for the ball. Mark Albright. He'll be happy, the goalkeeper, if they come from that range all day long. A lot of talk about West Ham United and moving away from their ground at Upton Park, where they've been for so many years, to the Olympic Stadium in London, which has been built for the 2012 Games. West Ham will become the tenants after that. That's how to tackle. That could open them up. He's made the save. It's still in play here. He can have a... And he's done it! High class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game, always produces when the pressure's on.
West Ham are trailing here. Gets the foot in. Passage of play and come away with the ball. Oh, it's a great chance. Good challenge here. And needed a good clean tackle and it got one. Mark Albright. That's super football from this team. Good pass. Good challenge. Danny Simpson. Good forward play. In he goes with the challenge. Ah, lost possession here. He's cut it out superbly. That's an advantage for West Ham. Here's the chance. Oh, he saved it. Second goal, but he has to.
The form is in, the confidence is in. I fancied him to notch that one.
He's headed it well out of harm's way. Tackle goes in, one back with a meaty tackle. Good ball. Came in with a challenge. Ball's run free, they've lost it. it's in the clear. Goes for goal. What a chance to be level in the match.
There it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
Mark Albright. Good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. Could be an opportunity for West Ham. He shoots straight at the keeper. He went in well. Lost his balance, but didn't. So there we are, half time. 50-50 really in this first half. Certainly that's what they say about the possession.
Yeah, and I think the message in both dressing rooms is that, listen, this match is still there to be won if we can just step it up a notch.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Goes with the tackle. Zabaleta, good ball. In quickly. It's the tackle that stops the attack here. Mark Albright. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. A waste of good possession. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Mark Albright. Oh, that's stopped the attack. Embarrassing for the defender. He's been blown away. What's the referee going to do here? They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that it was off the radar. Always see tackling as strong as this. That's a great example how you can do it within the laws of the game. Feghouli. Well, he's beaten his marker. Makes the challenge here. Well executed. Presented possession to the opposition now. Mark Albright. Came in with the challenge. Really strong tackler, this fella. Challenge could be a booking. Feghouli. Tackle here. Well, the defender here has won it well in the wide position. In with the tackle. Just a bit careless there in losing possession. He's in here. Straight through to the goalkeeper. Gets his foot in there. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. opportunity. And the shot's off. What a good way to score. That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him.
He didn't have much room at all there, did he, to get his shot away. But the best strikers don't need much room. What a goal.
Now it's 2-0. Got the tackle in. Almost lost the ball then. Stumbled a bit, but he's still going. Figuli. Minutes to go. Mark Noble gets his foot in the way and the ball's got away from him. Figuli, he'll feel good about that. Really strong and clean tackle. The foot in. Terrier-like work. Having been dispossessed, he's now back on the ball. They read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Good play. If you love football because it is a passing game, you'll be loving this.
Well, they're teasing the opposition and the Olays from the crowd are making it worse.
And he's going to shoot! The referee has now called a halt. I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Well, that's an absolutely amazing game of football that we've all witnessed here. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler saying goodbye.